this country but to God. That here people here telling America, America, just be true to what you got on paper. We're not asking America to pass any more new laws. We're not asking them to take it off the book. We're just saying, America, America, be true to what you have on paper. And the governor of this state, who has gone around and spewed out hate, who has planted the seed of dissent since Lester Maddox been known, one who openly violated the United States Constitution and Supreme Court by beating black people with axe handles because they tried to buy a sandwich. Now, we are here today actually living out the hopes and aspirations of those that died, that someday democracy would become a living reality.
Yeah.